So long, Willis, your time has come at last. You've been going downhill for many years, now you reach the bottom at last. No more Christmas adverts, no more toys and games, and in one way life in Britain will never be the same. Where will all the chaps go now to do their shoplifting? They got everything they wanted out of Woolworths and they never paid for a damn thing. Where will all the schemies go to nick stuff now? They're gonna have to figure out how to get past the scanners at TK Maxx somehow. Every Saturday you'd see them up to their usual tricks, shuffling out of Woolworths with pockets full of pick and mix, and DVDs stuffed down their shell suits and a telly in the baby's pram. 'Cause Woolies never paid their security guards enough to give a damn. And where will all the scallies go on their thieving spree? Woolies was the basis of the whole chav economy. Where will all the Neds go now to nick what they can? They're getting pretty worried at WH Smith's and Matalan.